NEC's virtual remote allows the projector to be controlled from a computer through a VGA cable.